Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to sell their quota, and the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planters down in Santos all say no, no, no. A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Coffee ketchup gives them flavor.
Coffee pickles way outsell the dill.
Why they put coffee in their coffee in Brazil. You date a man and find out later he smells like a percolator. His cologne was made right on the grill. Hey, they could percolate the ocean in Brazil.
Don't ask,
never ask for hot cocoa there. They'll say,
they will say you've gone loco there.
But say caffeine or coffee bean, and they'll say ay, ay, ay. So you'll add to the local color, serve some coffee with a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a lot of skill. They've got an awful lot of coffee, a great big pot of coffee. They've got an awful lot of coffee.